Hi, welcome to week 13. This week we're going to look at an emerging technology, but the support for SVG is very good in modern browsers. So scalable vector graphics can be animated. They can be employed in motion graphics. So we're going to look at how to do that and what kind of support there exists in the native browser environment. So some pretty groundbreaking stuff, and I hope you find it useful.